now I can plug a USB-C thumb drive on the USB charging port of my smartphone. And now I can watch movies offline directly from the external USB device. Subscribe to the channel and find out